Should you read Sleeping Beauties? So this is a horror novel written by father-son duo Stephen King and Owen King. So the plot basically is all around this idea that women are starting to fall asleep all around the world, and they're getting surrounded by this cocoon that's overtaking them. And if you break open that cocoon, there are significantly dire consequences. And so it's a lot about the ramifications of that and trying to solve that issue. So hopefully that is enough to answer the question.